A powerful 5.8 magnitude quake shook the waters off the North Korea's eastern coast in the early hours of this morning. Normally, any seismic activity north of the border signals an underground nuclear test given the regime's history, but this time that was not the case. U.S. officials say it was a natural earthquake which took place out in the sea, and its epicenter was some 175 kilometers off North Korea's East Sea, striking at a depth of nearly 540 kilometers.